G'day folks, Rod from My Water Filter here today. And what we're gonna do is just a simple pressure test on the spout of the kitchen tap here, just to see what water pressure is being provided here in this home. You might wanna do it if you're putting a shower on or something like that, so you know what pressure you got, just so you can try and work out the best pressure head for your shower. So what we're gonna do quickly is just take the aerator off the spout of the kitchen sink faucet, and being a female thread, we're just gonna use this little male adapter here. Screw him in there. And here's our diverter. Make sure there's a rubber end to seal it. Just screw him under here. Again, I'm gonna get him up nice and tight to get a seal. Then here's our pressure gauge. We're just gonna push the pressure gauge, John Guest fitting, straight onto the water pipe. And there we have it. It's all connected. Okay, so we turn the water on. It's gonna flow into the sink like the water always does. Obviously got no pressure. And we lift the lever up, so we're gonna have pressure. We'll just gently turn him on. Now we can read him. We got 80 PSI, okay? Just about 480 kPa, kilopascals, okay? So that's a pretty fair effort. That's a good water pressure pushing on the home, and we can definitely do something with that. We'll run reverse osmosis systems, and we'll create a reasonable shower. So if you wanna check the pressure on your home, it's a pretty simple way of doing it. Just get out a little pressure gauge and then connect it up onto the tap. Thanks very much.